Video recording adult. A nerd.
Find out when we get over here.
That's crazy, right, Lex? Here, come on, you wanna go see?
Well, front, look, oh, here comes the other boat.
Oops, sorry.
You guys, too short, you have to look through.
Yes, it used to be Big Bad Wolf. Closed in 2009 on its 25th anniversary outside. We have a funny story about that, actually. I can't share it now. Actually, I'm sure we can share it.
Have you ever been on a boat?
Oh, the...
Before or after?
Before.
Oh, no. Oh, that one's okay.
Well, then I envy you because this is beautiful here. Big Bad Wolf was such a fun coaster. Although I do like Verbolt. That's a fun coaster as well. One of the really cool things that we love about the park is that the park employs a lot of veterans and just really friendly people in general.
Look, there's a train.
Train, girl. There's a train. Back here,
back. That's a train we were on.
That train, Howie?
That's the train that got stuck.
Look.
I'm just so worried about dropping the phone.
Please don't drop my phone in the water.
This Rhine River man-made lake built by Rhine. The river is well stocked with parks, hot and large mountain.
Wait, we're turning around? No, there's a buoy.
We're going to turn around.
That's true. This is the most dangerous ride in the park. There are no tracks and no computers. It's all 100% man, and it has the best track record.
Yep.
How cool is that? Good point. Thanks for pointing that out. family lives in Norfolk.
Dad,
sorry? Thank you for the heart.
It's actually easier.
Sorry if we're not talking now. We're just kind of enjoying the scenery.
I think if you look over here, you can see water cannons that'll shoot off every now and then over by Apollo.
Yeah, there they go now. Fun story from what I've been told. I don't know how 100% sure it is, but that drop right there, drop for Apollo's material, they added the water cannons to go off right before the coasters drop because who was it?
Fabio
got hit in the head with a goose or a swan or something.
Yeah, they blast the water cannons to scare the birds away.
What is that?
Okay. Seriously, you okay?
This honestly is one of the most, like, kind of relaxing and peaceful theme park ride ever.
Yeah.
Because really there's nothing here. There's not a large hustle and bustle. You don't hear the rest of the park. It's kind of away from everything. It's really nice.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that's Kingsmill right there. It's one of their golf courses, I think.
Alright, now we're on our way back. Won't get lucky enough to have a train this time. weather has been absolutely beautiful. A little on the warm side, but that's July, so we expect.
A little bit of a storm brewing.